Australia is targeting ISIS this morning with its largest counter-terrorism raid in history. More than 800 police officers arrested 15 people in Brisbane. Prime Minister Tony Abbott says ISIS planned to behead a random member of the public. The country is currently at high alert for a terrorist attack. About 60 Australians are believed to be fighting in the Middle East right now. At least 20 others may have returned to Australia.